through sleepy, dusty Delta Day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. At dinner time, we walked back to the house to get something to eat. Mama hollered from the back porch, "Y'all remember to wipe your feet." Jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas, "Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. I got another 5 acres out the back 40 I got to plow." Said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. She said nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Brother recollected how he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Calhoun Bounty Picture Show. And wasn't that him I saw you talking to at church last Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie, you know it don't seem. Jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, "Girl, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite." That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, stopped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, and by the way, he said he saw a girl who looked like you up on Choctaw Ridge. She and Billy Joe were throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Come and gone since we got the news about Billy Joe. Brother married Becky Thompson and they got a store in Tupelo. Virus went around, Papa caught it and he died last spring. Now Mama never seems to want to do much of anything. Flowers up on Choctaw Ridge. I throw them in the muddy water down below.